The Afghan security forces know very well the locations and the intent of the insurgents, and they are able and willing to counter the insurgents. And during the last week and months, we have seen very successfully how they operated in the north. There is only the need of limited support from ISAF, and I think by the end of 2014, ANSF in the north will be able and capable to cope with the security situation in the north by their own.